If you had a wander around this part of our garden at the moment, you're going to see areas like this. There's a thick layer of mulch, and then in other spots in the garden, there's no mulch at all. In fact, right next to this. So what's happening? This area of the garden, we've got some compacted soil. And when we say compacted, look how hard the soil is here. So the question you're going to ask is, why did we just do this little bit and not this bit here? Well, for many people, it's too much to do the whole garden bed at once. So if we do the area around the plants, move on to the area next to the plants, we can do it bit by bit. Compacted soils cause problems. They restrict plant growth, they don't retain water, and they decrease microbial activity in the soil. We're going to take a look at some practical ways to improve compacted soils by opening up the ground, adding some organic matter, and improving the soil structure. So here's what we need to do. We need to get our garden fork and work it into the soil. And we did tell you that this soil is compacted. You're going to go in as deep as you can. You can see the area that we've dug over. And now we're going to go through and remove any small rocks that we can find. So as you can see, the soil's dry as chips. There's lots of roots in there from old plants. That can all go. Now for the organic matter. This is a bucket of leaf mould. And leaf mould has excellent water retention capabilities. It's also great for improving the structure of the soil. Next, we've got a bucket of compost. And finally, we have about a quarter of a bucket of vermicast. What we need to do then is to dig the whole thing over. We'll water it in, but just a little bit, because we don't want to turn it into a soggy mess, because that'll just make it go hard again. It's time to add our mulch. And we're putting on sugarcane mulch. We'll put on a reasonably thick layer, joining it up the bed that we did previously. We'll just wet down the sugarcane mulch, mainly to add just a little bit of extra moisture, but it also stops the sugarcane mulch from blowing away. If you don't have sugarcane mulch, you can use all sorts of other mulches. You could probably use something like lucerne if you wanted to. Pea straw would be equally as good. Anything that doesn't have weeds in it. And while you're improving your soils, there's a few other products that you can use as well. Biochar's one. It's been around for many years. It's coming back into favour, especially with people who are into organic gardening. The other thing you can add to the soil are rock minerals. These are a natural product. They add lots of minerals and nutrients to the soil, and they're a long-term solution to poor soils. We'll look at biochar and rock minerals in separate videos. So don't put up with compacted soils. Add some organic matter, dig it through your garden, do it bit by bit, and you'll soon find that your garden's flourishing. That's it for compacted soils. Subscribe to the YouTube channel for regular updates on all aspects of gardening. And good luck with improving your soils.